Hey, party people, welcome to another vlog. It is Tuesday the 17th, 7:22. I need to look here. I'm in the office. I'm so glad I got this setup now for the DJI. I forgot I had a vlog to edit. I came into the office like, oh snap. Yo, I thought like Monday and Friday, you know, that's good. No, I'm good with the Monday and Friday, but I didn't realize how close it is together. Because like, boom, the vlog on Friday, then boom, has to be one for Monday. I'm like, fuck! But I love doing this, so I'm here for you. What am I doing? What did I come on the computer for? Oh, okay.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I'm so pissed. I edited a video. Like, I'm trying out different apps on the phone because I want to learn how to edit on the phone as well as, you know, I use a computer. Because sometimes you want to do some stuff on the go, and I mean, the computer. So, the program that I use initially that I really like is UCut Video Editor. And then this other one is called CapCut. It's really dope. It's really dope. So, there was one, the one I just used pissed me off. I just edited. I'm glad thing it's not like a vlog, it's just a review. But the workspace is so tiny, it was just like, oh. And I moved something and it changed the whole order of the review. When I saved it, I was like, it's all out of order because I didn't even notice it. We're moving my. See, that's the thing about working on a phone. It's like the workspace. So I'm thinking, because usually I'm going to see if when I'm editing, if I could turn the phone like. Landscape. So now I'm uploading footage to edit the vlog, and then when I go back and chill, I edit the review real quick. It wasn't long. Still, I'm still mad because I'm like, the hell happened to the order? Shit. What's up, guys? Good morning. It is Wednesday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 8:07 a.m.
Yeah, we're good.
Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 31 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 42 degrees.
Did it say 31 degrees? My God. Winter. Yeah. I'm bringing my jewelry to work today. But I keep saying, why you don't bring it in? Why you don't bring it in? So I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna do this. It's a lot of shit. No, that is crazy. I'm driving, I hear like a beep. I'm like, what the hell? I'm still learning this car. And then on the dashboard, it says, possible ice, drive carefully. I'm like, go ahead, Kia, tell me. And on the dashboard next to the temperature, it has a little snowflake, 37 degrees. Jesus. That is so cool. Y'all better go ahead and do it, technology. Yes, I know it's November, but I can still complain. It's now 4:22. 36 degrees, my God. Okay, can I see my breath? No. Ah, it was a good day. I had a, I don't know what you call it, I had a flash sale. Oh, come on, radio, shut up. My phone just connected. because my coworkers have bought braces for me before. Because why you don't bring it, bring it? My thing is, I'm not. You follow me on Instagram. What you want? Let me know what you want. I get you what you want. And I do what you know. But to carry, it's a lot of shit to carry. I mean, y'all saw it earlier. But hey, man, did all right. And I did the sale, and I did the sales. Like, this ain't no, you ain't get, because usually, you know, those who bought it for me, you get in a nice little sachet, I think that's what you call it, whatever, baggy. But I'm like, $5, you ain't getting, as is, put it on your wrist, put it in your pocket. Yes. Shit. Don't let this car warm up. My God. Thursday, 7:56. About to run out. Oh, do some things. Kids was they weren't ready to go to the pools. I'm like, yo, y'all pissing me off. Don't let me go and do what I gotta do, and then y'all tell me y'all want to go to the pool. Y'all, shit. Should have went when I said go. But yeah, they not ready. I'm like, no problem, no problem. No problem. But yeah. I'm gonna head to clean my face, but I'm not putting that on it. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Hopefully dryness don't hit me. What you call it? I mean, I got lotion in the car, but I don't put that on my face. It's on my hands. Yeah, I got Eucerin. So y'all saw, you know, in the last video I showed y'all the housing, the tripod I got for this camera. Okay, this bus is coming. Let me wait. But I took it out of the housing. I don't know, I like holding it in my hand. I have it now. If I'm doing like a sit down video or an instance where, you know, I'm filming something where you, I have it, but I like now just holding the camera in my hand. I didn't even like look at the time. It opened at 9 o'clock. I was there like what, 8:40 something. But yeah, it wasn't such a long wait. And I didn't realize I had the door open because I'm like, it's cold. So I'm right now about to head to Trader Joe's. Yeah, so let's go.
You call me a saint, but you know I'm a stranger, a willing and able to do what you want. You think I'm a thinker, but I'm just a singer. All busy and pretty, just making believe. Boy, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. Down to obscurity, don't let me ever be this alone. I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. Shouldn't be trusting me, I could be making it all up, you know.
Not bad. 10:37, shopping done. Online, working remotely. I ain't mad at the computer age. How I took both of y'all reversing out at the same time? What kind of dumb shit is that?
Let's get your toes actually on the ground. socks off. 10 toes down to the ground right now.
Right now?
Right now. Think I finally figured out who I am, what my style. But I'll keep my soul to the ground. Thinking up, up, up. Keep that ego in clown. Rather clown all out by myself right now. Big, big man, like my ship is all sound. Like no water on board, like I'm not about to drown. I'ma keep it all 100, man, I'm really freaking out. People listen in now, I'm not just talking to myself. Make me scared, I'ma let them all down right now.
Right now,
pray I never lose myself. Pray in flashing city lights, I keep my pretty boy smile. Pray this all work out, I caught my mama house. So when I look inside her eyes, all that real was worthwhile. Pray my team break ground, so this album popping out. Swear, drop them, be right there too. Push, baby, push. I think I finally figured it out. That's all that life's about. Think it's time to be present. Like that's the gift. Like God in its essence. Swear to Jehovah, I'ma sell me a record. I'ma make me a dollar till I call her too present. Bark, bark, woof, woof. Hardest word in your session. You just sit, boy. You know Yashi, your breath. You said, boy, I think I'm fine with that sentence. I gets mine. I'm so fine with the present. I ain't felt the past roll through my bones in a second. But I'm a conduit. Honestly, the hardest thing you spit live in my garbage pit. But I'm too self-involved to even go and start some starts. I'd rather moan about my problems. About this itch, I gotta scratch. The past were down like artifacts in scattered museum rooms. The future moves too quick to see a zoom. I'm not flying far from the places up in the clouds. I'm just sitting here on earth with my feet up
on the ground.
Think it's time we figured out.